saw online in relation to this portrait of Prince Charles, and they're talking about their demonic symbolism as he's part of the elite network. So let's have a look and see whether it's true. So we'll duplicate the layer and we'll move it. Now we need to rotate the layer. Now we are going to move them both into the center. So what we see here is the face of a devil. Here we see eyes, nose, mouth, and we've got horns up here. So it's true.